The Public Service Commission of West Virginia has released an emergency order against Armstrong Public Service District in Fayette County. PSC engineer Jonathan Fowler called it the worst system currently operating in the state during an evidentiary hearing at Montgomery City Hall.